So hi, it's Jester here of Easy Dagco Philippines. And in this video, bibigyan ko kayo ng tips on how to choose the proper light bulb for your headlights. The light bulbs on your car will wear out eventually. And we all know, driving at night with a busted headlight can greatly affect your driving vision. In worst case, pwede ka mapara ng enforcer dahil bawal mag-drive ng pundido ang headlight. Number one, ang una mong titignan kapag pipili ka ng light bulb para sa sasakyan mo is yung headlight socket. Pwede mo i-check yon sa owner's manual. So usually nakalagay siya in codes. Ang medyo familiar yung, for example, yung H4, H11, H1. I-check nyo sa owner's manual kung ano yung proper code. Dahil hawak mo na rin yung manual, also check for the right wattage para dun sa sasakyan ninyo. Napaka-importante nung part na to kasi kapag nagkabit ka ng light bulb na may maling wattage, for example, 55 watts ang recommended para dun sa low beam ng sasakyan mo, and nagkabit ka ng higher wattage. Technically, yes, mas maliwanag ang higher wattage, pero in the long run, dahil nga yung higher wattage is nagre-release ng mas mainit siya, it can affect your electrical system. And over time, pwedeng masunog yung linya ng ilaw. And the last tip is kapag ikaw mag-i-install ng light bulb, avoid touching the glass part of the bulb. So ang reason for that, meron kasing natural oil na lumalabas galing sa skin natin, and kapag nahawakan natin yung glass ng light bulb, is pwedeng maiwan doon yung oil, and kapag ginamit na natin yung light bulb, nagkakreate siya ng hot spot. So yung init ng light bulb is uneven, it will shorten the life of the light bulb. I hope this quick video gave you some tips on how to properly choose the light bulb for your vehicle. You could also check AC Delco dahil meron tayong extensive range of light bulbs available for various vehicles. So you may check our website at www.acdelco.ph, or you may also follow us on our official Facebook and Instagram page, AC Delco Philippines.